हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे दिस इज द फोर्थ वीडियो ऑफ ट्रिगोनोमेट्री। इट इज द बेसिक आइडिया ऑन ट्रिगोनोमेट्री बाय मोहिना मुखर्जी। दिस इज द फर्स्ट वीडियो आई हैव अपलोडेड। देन ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटी 1 बाय मोहिना मुखर्जी, ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटी 2 बाय मोहिना मुखर्जी। दिस थ्री वीडियोज ऑलरेडी आई हैव अपलोडेड। नाउ दिस इज द फोर्थ वीडियो। व्हाई आई एम डूइंग दिस फोर्थ वीडियो, आई हैव सीन दैट सो मेनी students, they are facing problem in trigonometric identities. Okay, they are facing problems in trigonometric identities. That is why I think it is better to explain it again. Okay, I have selected some sums. Generally this type of sums are coming in the board exams, not only for ICSC board, it is for ICSC, CBSC and West Bengal board, all three boards, they cover this type of sums. And I have selected some sums. Today I will solve that one in front of you. Students, I am requesting you, just when, suppose whenever I am giving the sum, pause the video, try it to your own. If you don't do or if you can't solve it, see the solution. If you can solve it, still see the solution what I am doing. Maybe some different way I am doing, please follow the rules and watch the video at least 2 to 3 times. Because these are very, very important sums. Okay, let's try. Look, this one I am doing is a very easy one. This one, first number 2, I am doing number 2. Find the value of this one. Okay, so 2 sine to the power 6 theta plus cos to the power 6 theta minus 3, or you can bracket, what is, I think it is given first bracket, minus 3 sine to the power 4 theta plus cos to the power 4 theta plus 1. Okay, you have to find the value. Look, sine cos related, we know that sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, that I know, but here sine to the power 6 theta is there, so what should I do? Sine square theta whole cube we can write, and this thing we can write cos square theta whole cube, right? Minus 3. This is sine square theta whole square plus cos square theta whole square plus 1. Okay. Now 2, a cube plus b cube. What is the formula of b cube? A cube plus b cube, I know. See my video of formula of cubes. I have discussed every formula, almost every formula of square and cubes. Okay. So 2 a cube plus b cube. This is 2. What is a cube plus b cube? Formula is a plus b. What formula should I use? This formula I use. A plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. For this a cube plus b cube, I am writing these two is here. For a cube plus b cube, I am writing this one. Okay, a plus b into a square minus a plus b. So now this part is left and this part is also left. Minus, this is 3. This is of the form a square plus b square. That is a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Sir, why you are writing this one? A square plus B square, because we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. We can use another formula, A minus B whole square plus 2AB, but sin square theta minus cos square theta is nothing. That is why I am using this formula, because there are two formulas of A square plus B square, A plus B whole square minus 2AB or A minus B whole square plus 2AB. I am using A plus B whole square minus 2AB because we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Okay. Now what will I do? 2, this part is 1, right? And this part, what I am doing, this is sine to the power 4 theta minus sine square theta cos square theta plus cos to the power 4 theta, this one, right? And minus 3, this one is 1 minus 2 sine square theta cos square theta plus 1, right? Okay, is it visible? Yes, I think it is visible. Yes, it is visible. Okay, now what will I do? This is 2, look what I am doing. Again, I am getting sine to the power 4 theta and cos to the power 4 theta. I am writing here sine to the power 4 theta plus cos to the power 4 theta together. Then minus sine square theta cos square theta, right? Minus, this is minus 3 plus 6 sine square theta cos square theta plus 1, right? Let's see what's happening. 2, this is sine 4 plus cos 4. Again, we are using this formula, whatever we have done, this one, right? This one, that is, this part I am doing, this one. This portion, again this portion is coming, look. So this is sine square theta whole, okay, I am doing a square plus b square minus, this is minus sine square theta cos square theta, and the rest part is same, 6 sine square theta cos square theta plus 1. Okay, please pause the video to note it down. Okay, now I will rub this one, please copy the sum. Now it's coming from this 2, this is a plus b whole square, a square plus b, a plus b whole square minus 2ab, this is minus sine square theta cos square theta, right? Minus 3 plus 6 sine square theta cos square theta plus 1. 2. This is 1 minus, because sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Okay. Now, this is minus 2 sine square theta cos square theta. Look, this. Adding these two, we get 3 sine square theta cos square theta minus 3 plus 6 sine square theta cos square theta plus 1. So what we are getting? 2 minus 6 sine square theta cos square theta, right? Minus 3 plus 6 sine square theta cos square theta plus 1. This one cancel. Now 2 plus 1 minus 3, that is 3 minus 3 equal to 0. We have to find the value, so the value is, therefore required value equal to 0. This is the answer. Now we will go to the next one. Okay. If sine theta plus, pause the video to note it down. Okay. If sine theta plus sine square theta equal to 1. If it is not the formula, suppose this identity is given, sin theta plus sin square theta equal to 1, prove that this is equal to 1. Look what we are getting, sin theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. Look, we know that 1 minus sin square theta equal to cos square theta, but 1 minus sin theta does not give any formula, right? Why? Because we know sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. So cos square theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta we can write. So what will I do? We will keep sin theta here and we'll shift this one to this side. So look, this is 1 minus sin square theta. So we know sin theta equal to, this is cos square theta. So we are getting sin theta equal to cos square theta, right? Okay. Now, LHS. Cos square theta plus cos to the power 4 theta, right? Now what is cos square theta? Cos square theta is sin theta, and this is cos square theta whole square. So again I am getting sin theta plus, what is cos square theta? Look, cos square theta equal to sin theta whole square. So we are getting sin theta plus sin square theta. Look, this is given 1. In this sum it is given 1. Sin theta, this is equal to 1, equal to RHS. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS proved. Okay. Another one way we can do, in case of cos 4 theta, we can write sin. Look, another one way also we can do LHS. Whatever you like, cos to the power 4 theta is given, right? Cos square theta. So this can be written as cos square theta whole square. cos 4 theta means cos square theta whole square. Now this is cos square theta. What is cos square theta? Cos square theta is sine theta. Cos square theta is sine. Here in this sum it is given sine theta whole square. So we are getting cos square theta plus sine square theta. That is equal to 1 equal to RHS. Okay. Any one way. Either you go for this one. Okay. Or you go for this one. Any one, not the two, either this one or this one, either this one or this one. After finishing this, you write LHS equal to RHS, good. Okay. Now we go to the next sum. Look, A sin theta plus B cos theta equal to C, it is given. But you have to find A cos theta minus B sin theta. You have to prove that this one equal. One thing you just see. Here the coefficient of sin theta was A and the coefficient of cos theta was B. But here the coefficient of cos theta is A and coefficient of sin theta is minus B. That means coefficient has all coefficients have been changed with a negative sign also. That means A and B are interchanged. Right? So what to do? This type of sum, whenever you will see this type of sum, just squaring, go for squaring and you will get a definitely something. Suppose it is given A sin theta plus B cos theta equal to C. So A sin theta plus B cos theta whole square, that is equal to C square. So we are getting A square sin square theta plus B square cos square theta plus 2A sin theta B cos theta equal to C square, right? Now what I'll do? Look, we have to come here. Look, again square root is given and plus minus. That means what we will convert this expression into A cos theta minus B sin theta whole square. This form. That is, we will try to convert the expression in this form. A cos theta minus B cos theta whole square. Then only we'll go for square root. We'll get root sign and plus minus sign. This thing it is clear because A cos theta minus B sin theta equal to plus minus this one you have to prove. That means somehow you have to convert this expression in the form of A cos theta minus B sin theta whole square so that on square rooting you will get this one, right? Now A cos square theta minus B sin theta whole square means A square cos square theta is coming and B square sin square theta is coming. But here A square cos square theta is not coming. So what will I do? A square, this is 1 minus cos square theta I can write because sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta plus B square. This can be written as 1 minus sin square theta plus 2AB, right? Sin theta cos theta equal to C square, right? So we are getting A square minus A square cos square theta, just multiplying, plus B square minus B square sin square theta plus 2ab sin theta cos theta equal to c square. Look, I am getting a square. Look, whenever we are going for a square, we need plus a square cos square theta and plus b square sin square theta. But here, minus a square cos square theta and minus b square sin theta. So we have to, at first we have to convert it into plus. That means we'll shift this term. This one and this one term there. Because another one expression is a square plus b square minus c square is there. So what will I do? A square plus b square. This one and this one are shifting here. And the other part, that is this one and this one are shifting in this part. A square cos square theta plus b square sin square theta minus 2ab sin theta cos theta. So we are getting a square plus b square minus c square. Look, this can be written as a cos theta whole square. This is b sin theta whole square minus this can be written as 2 a cos theta into b sin theta. That means this one equal to this one. So we can write this one equal to this one or a square plus b square minus c square equal to a cos theta minus b sin theta whole square, right? Now by square rooting on both the side we get a cos theta minus b sin theta equal to plus minus root over of a square plus b square minus c square. A square plus b square minus c square. By square rooting we get a square plus b square minus c square, right? by square rooting we get this one. Okay, so this is the formula to prove. Proved. P-R-O-V-D. But actually, one thing you should write here, squaring both sides. You have to write this one, squaring both sides. Okay. Now you go to the next one. Okay. Copy the sum. This is proved.
P-R-O. Proved.
Okay. Or you can write LHS equal to RHS. Whatever maybe you want to do. LHS. Or this one equal to proved. Whatever. Achha. Now go to the next one. Now this one, tan 4 theta plus tan square theta equal to 1 given. Prove that cos 4 theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Look, given tan to the power 4 theta plus tan square theta equal to 1. So we are getting, take common tan square theta, we are getting tan square theta plus 1 equal to 1. So tan square theta, this is sec square theta equal to 1. That means sec square theta equal to 1 by tan square theta. That means 1 by cos square theta equal to cos square theta by sin square theta, right? Okay. So we can write cos to the power 4 theta equal to sin square theta by cross multiplying. But we have to prove cos 4 theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. So adding cos square theta on both sides, right? We can add same thing on both sides. So we get cos to the power 4 theta plus cos square theta, that is equal to 1, because sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, right? So this is proved. Or you can write LHS equal to RHS proved. Okay. Now we go to the next one. Very easy sum. Okay. Now you go to the next one. Cot theta plus cos theta equal to m given. And cot theta minus cos theta equal to n given. Prove that this one. Right? Look. What is m square minus n square? It is clear. What is mn? Just we find out mn. What is mn? Mn is cot theta plus cos theta into cot theta minus cos theta. So what we are getting? Cot square theta minus cos square theta. That means cos square theta by sin square theta minus cos square theta. Taking common cos square theta. So we are getting 1 by sin square theta minus 1. That is cos square theta 1 by this is cos x square theta minus 1. Now we know cos x square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. Cos x square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. So cos x square theta minus 1 equal to cot square theta, right? I told you, if you just see the video, basic idea on trigonometry by Moinak sir, by Moinak Mukherjee, see the video. You will get all the formulas, and naturally you can also consult your book, okay? So this formula is very important. Cos square theta, this is cos square minus theta is cot square theta. So we are getting mn equal to cos square theta, cot square theta. Okay. Now, LHS. This one we have already found. Now, LHS equal to m square minus n square whole square. So we are getting a plus b into a minus b. A square minus b is square. So we are getting m plus n whole square, m minus n whole square, right? Now what is m plus n whole square? Look, m plus n is this one plus this one, because m equal to this one and n equal to this one. So cot theta plus cos theta we have written m, a, this is m plus n is cot theta minus cos theta, right? Very good. Square. And what is m minus n? M minus n is cot theta plus cos theta minus n, minus this one, minus cot theta plus cos theta whole square. Okay. So this one, I. So 2 cot theta whole square. And this one cancel. 2 cos theta whole square. That is 4 cot square theta into 4 cos square theta. So we are getting 4 for the 16. cot square theta cos square theta, but cot square theta equal to mn. So 16 mn, right? That means RHS. Okay, so LHS equal to RHS proved. Okay, check the solution. It's very, very important, sir. Okay, please check the solution. Look, it is given. Sec theta, sin theta plus cos theta equal to P. Sec theta plus cosec theta equal to Q. Prove that this one. Look, sin theta and cosec theta are reciprocal. Cos theta and sec theta is reciprocal. This is the relation between them. That means sin theta equal to 1 by cos theta or sec theta equal to 1 by cos theta and the vice versa. So sec theta plus cosec theta equal to Q. We can write 1 by cos theta plus 1 by sin theta equal to Q. That means sin theta into cos theta, this is the LCM. This is sin theta plus cos theta equal to Q, right? Now, what is sin theta plus cos theta? This is P, we know that. So, P by sin theta cos theta equal to Q, right? So, we can write P by Q equal to sin theta cos theta, we can find. P by Q we can find. Okay. Now, what we have to LHS, right? LHS. Q into P square minus 1. What is Q? Q is sec theta plus cosec theta, right? And what is P square? P square is sin theta plus cos theta whole square minus 1. So we are getting 1 by cos theta plus 1 by sin theta, this is, and this is a plus b whole square means a square plus b square plus 2 sin theta cos theta minus 1. So we are writing sin theta plus cos theta by sin theta cos theta. Why? Because sin theta cos theta is the LCM. Dividing this, we get sin theta plus eta. This one into this one is 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta minus 1. Why? Because sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Okay. So this one cancelled. So we are getting sin theta plus cos theta by sin theta into cos theta equal into 2 sin theta cos theta. This one cancel. So we are getting 2 into sin theta plus cos theta. That means 2p, isn't it? Because this look sin theta plus cos theta was p. Okay. Therefore, that is equal to RHS. So LHS equal to RHS proved. Okay. These are very, very common. Some often they are coming in the board exams. Okay. Now it is given tan theta plus sin theta or tan theta minus sin theta n. Prove that. This type of sum I have already done. Still quite different, but it's coming. This type of sum is coming. So what will I at first write? Mn solution. We are finding at first solution. Mn. What is Mn? Tan theta plus sin theta into tan theta minus sin theta. That means tan square theta minus sin square theta. Why? A plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. Everybody knows this is sin square theta by cos square theta minus sin square theta. So we are getting sin square theta taking common. So it is 1 by cos square theta minus 1. What we are getting? Sin square theta. 1 by cos square theta, this is sec square theta minus 1. And this is nothing but this is tan square theta. Why, sir? Because we know sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. From that relation, we get sec square theta minus 1 equal to tan square. I have already shown in my video basic idea on trigonometry. Okay, you must watch the video. So sin square theta into tan square theta. Okay, so now LHS m square minus n square. What we are doing? M plus n into n minus n. What is m plus n? This one plus this one. That means tan theta plus sin theta. This is m plus n. Tan theta minus sin theta, right? What is n minus n? Tan theta plus sin theta minus n tan theta plus sin theta. Sin theta cancel, 2 tan theta and tan theta cancel, 2 sin theta, 4 tan theta into sin theta. That is 4. This can be written as, this can be written as sin square theta, tan square theta, right? Now sin square theta, tan square theta is mn, 4 root mn. Okay, so LHS equal to RHS proved. In another one way we can find, from these two relation we find tan theta and sin theta, then go for tan theta and cos theta. If we can find tan theta and sin theta we can find, then we will find cosec theta and cot theta. We know cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. Put the value, we will get directly this one. Okay, you didn't understand? Okay, I will make you understand. Okay, copy the sum. Okay, now look, another in one way you can do this sum. From this two relation, look, tan theta plus sin theta equal to m, or second method, tan theta minus sin theta equal to n. Adding we get 2 tan theta equal to m plus n. That means tan theta equal to m plus n by 2. Just adding. This is equation number 1, equation number 2. Similarly, tan theta plus sin theta equal to m and tan theta minus sin theta equal to n. By subtracting we get 2 sin theta equal to m minus n, or sin theta equal to m minus n by 2. Therefore cosec theta, reverse of this one, cosec theta equal to 2 by m minus n, and cot theta equal to 2 by m plus n. Why we are doing? Because there is a relation between cosec and cot. Now we know cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. Okay, but it is not coming from LHS, right? This one, that is why I haven't done this. Still it is okay, it is not coming from LHS. I will prefer that one, the first one, because it is, I have seen so in so many books they have done in this way. You can follow, but the preference is for the first method. Okay, now put the value of cosec square theta. This is 2 by m minus n whole square minus 2 by m plus n whole square, that is equal to 1. Now you go for calculation, 4 by m minus n whole square minus 4 by m plus n whole square equal to 1. Okay, so take common 4, 1 by m minus n whole square minus 1 by m plus n whole square equal to 1 by 4. Taking common 4, and this 4 is coming here. Now go for what? Calculation, that means go for LCM at first. What will be the m square? Yeah, right. M minus n whole square into m plus n whole square. This is the LCM, right? Is it visible? The lower part? Right, it's now it's visible. Okay. So we are getting m plus n whole square. M plus n whole square minus m minus n whole square equal to 1 by 4, right? Look, a plus b whole square minus b whole square. What is the formula? 4ab. Right? And this is m square minus n square whole square. Right? This is equal to 1 by 4. So we are getting m square minus n square whole square equal to 16mn. By square rooting, we get m square minus n square equal to 4 root mn. Sir, why you are not writing plus minus? Because it is not given in the proof. So we get m square minus n square equal to, let me check. Yes, it is given, this one. So therefore this is proved. This is proved. Okay, this is another method, but the first method which we have done, that is more. Okay, students, you watch the video, and I think there will be no problem. I have already two uploaded, and this is the third one I am going to upload. I think there will be no problem in trigonometric identity because it creates a problem. Generally, we are going to take science in class 11, so for them it is very, very important because this type of sums are coming in class 10 also. But this concept will help you in the long run. Okay, so keep on watching. And if you like my video, share the video. And if you don't subscribe the video even, so subscribe the video and share it to your friends. Okay, thank you, and thank you for watching.